Hey, what's up, guys? Sean Keeley here from noonsmagician.com. As you can see behind me here in Seattle, it is raining, which you would probably expect. One place you would not expect it to do a lot of raining is San Diego. But of course, we picked the one day of the year when it rains in San Diego for the Battle on the Midway, Syracuse versus San Diego State. So the game, which was supposed to be held on Friday, November 9th, has now been rescheduled to Sunday, November 11th. Now, originally there was some talk of still playing on Friday, but moving it to an indoor arena like the Valley View Casino Center, which oddly enough is not in a casino, I found out today. But Boeheim was pretty adamant about the fact that if we're going to travel all the way out there, we're not going to play in some 4,000 seat arena. And Boeheim had actually already nixed the idea of playing at San Diego State's home arena, understandably so with the onus on making sure that we're playing on the aircraft carrier over the fact that we're playing on Friday, that's why they made the switch. The good news for those of us watching the game is that Fox Sports San Diego will still be broadcasting the game. The weird thing is that some of the Fox Sports affiliates won't. That doesn't necessarily mean that Fox Sports affiliates will be carrying the game, so you'll have to check local listings. The good news is for people in New York that MSG or MSG Plus is going to carry the game live, so keep an eye on that as well, and we'll update that on the site. So a couple days later than expected, but the battle on the Midway will go on the Midway, and unfortunately for the people who we're going to San Diego to check out the game. It's been a little bit of a logistical bummer, and probably a lot of people aren't going to be able to make it now, although some people might be able to make it because of it, so I guess it's a trade-off. But for those of us watching, we'll just have to wait a few extra days for it. I'm Sean Keeley for noonsmagician.com. Go Orange.